live at the Empire for the Coffeebreak Concert. Hey, keep that up this hour, and you got a friend for life. Thanks for showing up. Come on down to the Empire. The show is beginning right now. So how about a nice, warm welcome to Cleveland? Round of applause for Phil Solomon, Danny Wild, the Rembrandts.
Hey, how you doing? Thanks a lot. This is a song called Burning Timber. One, two, three, four.
Where is everybody going? Always learning, never knowing. We try to stop the world from turning.
Now this is a song you may have heard on WMMS. It's a song called Just the Way It Is, Baby. Woo!
You said that all good things must end.
That's just the way it is, baby. Whoa, whoa, baby. That's just the way it is, baby. Sucker. Well, then you know what I'm talking about. So let's hear it. Baby, that's just the way it is, baby. This is a song that features my good buddy and partner, Mr. Phil Solem, on lead vocals.
We're not doing the...
Never mind.
Wait, what are we doing? Uh-oh. Yes. It's a song called Someone.
We've been together now for such a long time. Through every trial we'd ever care to go. When I look back, we're not the same people that we used to know. With all the years behind me spent pretending, I didn't need someone like you around. And it makes it even harder to imagine the life I'd be living if I hadn't found someone to hold me the way that you do. Someone who needs me the way I need you. Someone to hold me the way that is true. Someone to love me the way that I love you. When there was no one left for me to turn to, always enough to keep you company. But who says pain? Love's misery.
So much. You're listening to the Rembrandts live on the WMMS Coffee Break Concert from the Empire. We're downtown. We still have room for a few more folks if you want to come by and join the show. The Rembrandts are Phil Solem and Danny Wilde, today being backed by the Milli Vanilli Singers. How you folks doing?
We're doing just great.
Do you do a lot of this acoustic?
This is about well, we're out on a promotion tour right now, so we're basically hitting radio stations, but this is our second live performance ever as the Rembrandts.
First time we've done it with these pickups on our guitars, so we don't have to have microphones pointing at them, and that means we can do this.
Yeah. Did you see that on your radio?
Yeah.
Very visual there, Phil. I saw you do the duck walk before. Very impressive. Chuck Berry's going to sue you, though, if you keep doing that.
Oh, was that a duck walk?
I think it was. It looked like it.
I thought it was called a dead duck.
Now, you're performing songs from the one and only Rembrandts album.
That's right.
They sound a little different on the record.
On the record, Matt, they're electric. And this is the acoustic version, sort of the Econo tour version, you know. We just take our guitars and hit the road. But
Hotel 6, huh?
Quite.
No, we've
don't get used to it.
Hotel preferences.
Yeah.
We will leave the light on for you, that's for sure.
They're going to take a break here. Danny, you need some more water. Phil's drinking something out of a green bottle. And we'll be right back with the Rembrandts live from the Empire after these messages. Don't go away! Danny and Phil doing television's greatest hits. What a floor show, too. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a nice round of applause for the Rembrandts.
It's a little song about a thing called Hope. People, when they decide to get together, put their heads together, they can really make a difference. It's called Everyday People.
Well, the times they are changing, I can feel it in the air. Oh, can't you hear the bells of freedom ringing everywhere? And if you look across the ocean, you will see a shining light. And I know that come tomorrow, everything's gonna be alright.
Danke, danke, danke.
Boy, I'm thirsty. Are we swinging? Is everybody having a good time?
Never too early for a good time, right?
This is a song that I wrote for my son, Andrew, and it's called Good Night.
Yeah. Okay.
We have to place the picks
okay,
in your mouth.
Okay, everybody put your pick in your mouth.
Ready, Phil?
Get it.
One, two. A one, two, three, four.
Thank you ever so much.
This is a song that features Phil, and we're not sure, but I think it's about somebody he knows or lives with. It's a song called Confidential Information, and I'm going to sit this one out.
Tuning.
She tried to keep a secret, swore she'd never tell. Double-crossed her heart and hoped to die. You see, she had this awful habit of talking in her sleep. And when she dreamed that night, she couldn't tell a lie. She contemplated suicide, but couldn't follow through. Felt the guilt alone would do her in. 'Cause the man who loved and trusted her would never feel the same for her when she let the truth be known what she had been. Oh. Confidential information in a dream, a true confession. She didn't mean to give away such confidential information. Had to find an alibi. She questioned her own. Did this come from some experience she had? She said she had a wild imagination, yet her passion was for him. And in explaining, she confessed how she'd gone bad or something. Confidential information. True confession. She didn't mean to give away such confidential information.
Well, he said, maybe it's the moonlight or something about the darkness, but I feel I must forgive you either way. With those words, she loved to find him lying, sleeping by her side. And her secret could be kept another day.
information, confidential information, in a dream, a true confession. She didn't mean to give away such confidential information. Confidential information. She didn't mean to give away such confidential information.
Well, this next song here is a song called New King, and it's about idol worship. Pick your idol, and you can relate to this song.
One.
Idol worship.
One, two, three, four.
The Rembrandts. Good job, gentlemen. Thank you very much. You've been listening to a live concert broadcast from the Empire Concert Club in Cleveland featuring the Rembrandts. Today's broadcast was mixed for air by John Walsh of Modern Recording. Modern Recording stage techs are Mike Riley and Paul Wolos. Special thanks to Tom Kent of Atlantic Records and John Ciula of the Empire Concert Club. Today's concert was engineered and produced for WMMS by Brian Emery and Mike Nisley. Thanks for joining us in our continuing live concert series from the Empire. Have a great Thanksgiving. I'm Matt the Cat for 100.7 WMMS Cleveland.
Thank you for watching Cleveland Live Music. If you like what you see, hit the subscribe button. There's Patreon and GoFundMe information in the video descriptions. Thanks for watching. Thanks for making the channel grow so much.